As Tim said after the first half, we've got a very special guest with us tonight. Will you please give an enormous hand for Chris Wesley?
Thank you. A few words about the three tunes we're going to play, additional to your notes. The first tune, Stourton Wake, was collected by a man called Fred Webb in the village of Loxham in 1914, and he was one of the old dancers of the last Adderbury side before the break. And then Constant Billy was collected in the village of Adderbury in 1920, both of these tunes by Janet Blunt, who lived in the village. And the third tune, Cobb's Horse, the fiery horse you only see if you're walking between the coach and horses pub, across the village green to the bell. So I'm talking.